9:25, it's time for Deep Thoughts. So it's been a pretty warm winter to this point, especially the month of December. It was the fourth warmest December on record. In fact, to this point, we are still waiting on our first morning in the 40s, going back through November, through the start of our dry season, of our colder season. Our seasonal low so far, 51 degrees. That was back on December 23rd. And this is only the third time on record that we didn't see a single morning in the 40s in November and December. And remember, those records in Fort Myers, what I'm talking about here, go all the way back to the 1800s. So again, pretty rare. Last time we saw the 40s in Fort Myers, all the way back on April 3rd. So it's been 286 days. Not quite a record length between 40-degree temperatures in Fort Myers. You have to go back to 2015 and 2016 to find that. 340 days. If we were to get to that record, that would put us somewhere in mid-March without the 40s, which would probably mean that spring would be settling in. We would go all the way until next winter before we would. But I don't think that's going to happen. We have a number of chances to see the 40s for the first time this winter in the coming days. The first of which would be tomorrow. We've talked about in length here. We had that front move through yesterday. It was a chilly morning. This morning it's going to be even colder tomorrow morning. But I think we just missed it in Fort Myers, so I'll show you in just a second. There's a cold front that's going to come through here on Sunday. We just talked about that. Bring showers and thunderstorms. This is the moisture tracker. So we're looking at the moisture content in the atmosphere. This pocket of deep, deep blue, Arctic air. That's going to dive its way down into Florida and nosing in here by the time we get to Tuesday and Wednesday. So we'll have two shots to see the 40s, Tuesday morning, Wednesday morning. And then, yeah, some tropical moisture lifts back in, but the overall pattern going forward through the next couple of weeks here will favor frequent shots of chilly air. There's another one as we go into, this is two Mondays out, it's going into the final week or so of January. Another shot of Arctic air likely dives its way in here. So three chances in the near term. Our first would be Saturday morning, second Tuesday morning, the third on Wednesday morning. Three different models here. This is sort of what I look at when I try to put a forecast together for temperatures. A couple different model solutions. I have the American or GFS, the European here, and then something called MOS, which is a statistical model, which I like to use for temperature forecasting. Tends to be very accurate. And you see how the numbers break down. The GFS says we don't get in the 40s. The European says, oh, we absolutely get in the 40s all three mornings. MOS a little more conservative, as it tends to be. But at the very least, I do think on Tuesday, we're going to dip down barely into those upper 40s in Fort Myers. Don't be surprised, though, if we see it tomorrow morning. Don't be surprised again on Wednesday morning, too, as we'll be right in range of that. And even if we don't, history tells us we will at some point in the next couple of weeks. When you look at January in Fort Myers, the 40s are pretty common. We average seven mornings in the 40s over the last 10 years. And then February, too, not as many, but still, we average four mornings over the last 10 years in the 40s. And, you know, our seasonal low, as we started with here in this segment, 51 degrees. That would be very, very strange to see that end up being the coldest temperature we see all winter. The warmest yearly low we've ever had in Fort Myers was 45 degrees back in 1933. So again, history tells us we will see colder mornings, in fact, much colder than we've seen so far. That's it for Deep Thoughts here for today. If you have questions for future segments, go ahead and reach out. Send me an email, jim.dickey@abc-7.com, or you can always reach out on my Facebook page.